afternoon, everybody, and welcome to another presentation of Music in the Atrium here at the Princess Margaret Cancer Center. We are thrilled to be back with another live concert this afternoon featuring the wonderful pianist and vocalist Jim Clayton. So without further ado, I will turn things over to Jim for the next hour.
Songbook. When I say that to my musician friends, they often say, "You mean Frank Sinatra tunes?" And I say, "Hold your horses." I'm biased because Frank didn't have to play the piano while he sang, as magnificent as he was. So, but I'm honestly Team Nat King Cole with tunes like this. Hell is for the way you live. V is very, very X play a real piano, but you have different concerns and power failures. It's a Rodgers and Hart tune. The tune's well known, the show is not, and the boys from Syracuse. Moon, we up and up, we is a upbeat song from a depressing movie, and the other one is a bittersweet song from a cute movie. So I'm going to do that one first. My favorite version of this one is still the original from the movie. Audrey Hepburn sitting on her balcony, pretending to play the guitar, but actually singing. Well, George Peppard from the A-Team listens at the balcony window nearby.
Wasn't there before.
heaven. I'm in heaven. And my heart beats so that I can hardly speak. And I seem to find the happiness I seek. When we're out together, dancing cheek to cheek. Heaven, I'm in heaven. And the cares that seem to haunt me through the week seem to vanish like a gambler's lucky streak. When we're out together, dancing cheek to cheek. By that fellow, Irving Berlin. I'm going to do the other one, but I'm going to do the verse, which is not done very often. It's from the Broadway show Betsy, which is a Rodgers and Hart show. But the star of the show wanted a hit. She said there wasn't one in the show. So they went to Irving Berlin without the permission of Rodgers or Hart and said, what have you got? And gave them this song. And they put it in the show. And of all the songs in the show, the one Irving Berlin tune in the show wound up getting 27 encores on opening night. The tune starts off like this. cloudy day for me. Then your luck came a knocking at my door. The skies were gray, but they're not gray anymore. Sings that at a wedding on Star Trek The Next Generation. I did not know that. This is another song that has a verse you might not know. It's from the show Brigadoon, but eventually, in 16 bars or so, you will know it as a Nat King Cole tune. Maybe the sun gave me the power, for I could swim off woman and be home in half an hour. Maybe the air gave me the drive, I'm all alone and alive. What a day this has been, what a red wind I'm in. It's almost like being in love, with a smile on my face, for the whole human race. It's almost like being sunshine missing you. Never tell me dreams come true, just try it, and I'll start a riot. Beatrice Fairfax, don't you dare try to tell me she won't care. I'm certain it's the final curtain. I never wanna hear from any cheerful Pollyanna who says that fate provides a mate. Now that's bananas. They're writing songs of love, but not for me. A lucky stars above, but not for me. They'd love to lead the way. I've found more clouds of gray than any Russian plane could guarantee. I was a fool to fall, a fool to fall and get that way. My home, alas, and also lack a day. Although I can't resist the memory of her kiss, I guess she's not for me. She's not on a door, but not for me. She'll plan a 2x4, but not for me. I know that love's a game, I'm puzzled just the same. Was I the moth or flame? I'm all at sea. It all began so well. What an end. This is the time a fella needs a friend. When every happy plot ends in a marriage knot, and there's no knot, no knot for me. No kids for me, I'm happy. for no regrets. I know that he who frets loses the night. But only a fool dreams he can hold back the dawn. He who is wise never tries to advise what's past and gone. Somebody who make me be true. Stone versus Firestone snow tires, the battles of the 60s and 70s. If you ever get one of those Christmas albums, you get your snow tires changed by one of them, you get this Christmas compilation album, you go to the other, you get a different one. My folks had all of them. So my dad would go get the tires changed at one place, go to the other, slip the guy a couple bucks and get that album too. And those albums were where I first heard folks like Perry Como, Mahalia Jackson, Burl Ives, Warman Tabernacle Choir, and most importantly for my upbringing, Johnny Mathis. Johnny Mathis was constant in our house, but I did not know that his hit ballad was done upbeat by jazz musicians until I started going to New Orleans. Kept hearing it done like this. Look at me. I'm as helpless as a kitten up a tree. And I feel like I'm clinging to a cloud. I don't understand. I get misty. It's holding your hand. Walk my way. And a thousand violins begin to play. And it could be the sound of your hello. That music I hear, I get misty.
Sunny side of the street.
for a package of sunshine and flowers. If you want the things you want, you must have silence. So if you hear it thunder, don't run under a tree. There'll be pennies from heaven. Doesn't rhyme, so on we go. Got one more song for you this afternoon, but I wanted to say thank you to Andrew over here for making this happen. If you can't see him, there's a gentleman over here with more gear than I think University of Western Ontario had in the 80s in their entire music studio. So that's for the folks who watch online or in their rooms as well. I appreciate you hanging out and listening. This is a lot of fun. If you've enjoyed it and by some chance want to go for a wander, I'm at weekly at the Jazz Bistro, not too far from here, sometimes at the Shane Grill, and a great deal of stuff online. You can always find me at Jim Clayton Jazz on Instagram and Facebook, wherever the kids are, I'll be there. I usually finish my online shows with one of three tunes. I've already done the other two. This is the third one. My favorite pop song of all time. Why are there so many songs about rainbows? What's on the other side? Rainbows are visions, only illusions. Rainbows have nothing to hide. So we can talk, and some choose to believe it. I know they're wrong, and wait and see. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection. The lovers, the dreamers, and me. Say someday we'll find it. The rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. Thanks for listening. Enjoy the rest of your day. Have a great day.
Also one of my favorite pop songs of all time, so
nice.
Such a nice treat to have you finish with that. Let's give the wonderful Jim Clayton another round of applause. Thank you so much. That was a wonderful hour of music, and I'm so grateful that you were able to join us and be here, and thank you to our online audience for joining us as well. If you can't make it to the Atrium at noon on Wednesdays, we do show these concerts live on the Princess Margaret Cancer Foundation's YouTube page, so feel free to check them out there every single Wednesday. Next week, we're featuring a performance from a wonderful group called Solidaridad Tango, and it's a tango trio coming and playing some original music and some famous tangos as well, so we hope you'll be able to join us for that. I'd like to thank the Tauba and Solomon Spiro Family Foundation for supporting this program and being able to bring live music to the Princess Margaret every single week, now for almost 28 years, so it's been a real treat. Thank you all for joining us. Have a wonderful weekend, and we'll see you next Wednesday.